We're cutting it close, but we'll definitely make this flight. So far, our trip is off to a fairly irresponsible start. Well, we landed in Miami.
Here for Art Basel.
You said any convertible in row 11?
You get a bicycle today, is that okay?
You have a rope?
A what?
You drive, and I'll get on the bicycle.
Oh, perfect,
and
then... perfect.
Do you see the
you
bicycle?
Know, no, keep him, he's a keeper. Rule number 11, anyone, the keys are inside.
Thanks. Saturday. It's raining today, but that's okay. We're gonna have fun anyway.
Are we ready?
All right, let's go.
Status update.
Gonna go check out some art, Art Basel.
Check out some murals to Wynwood Walls. Check out Pulse. Here we go. This is where the GoPro got kicked off the sidewalk. What's your favorite thing about Pulse?
Pulse art.
So this is Pulse Miami. Oh my God, you gotta check out this art piece. Check this out. Like what? And it was lekker.
How do you say it?
Lekker.
It's the most important Dutch word.
Welcome to Pulse.
So I'm always curious about art like this.
Got like a stove right here.
We got a real tree coming right through the floor.
Favorites, this photographer.
did pulse.
We made it out. It's still light out.
Was it fun?
It was awesome. I felt the pulse.
What happened?
We saw some art, got some free drinks, got some $15 sandwiches.
Man, it's so wild on 2nd Ave right now that they've blocked it off with a trash truck. What?
Crazy, look at that.
Mr. MK, I'm painting this shark right here. Eat your heart out. Got Michael the Archangel here, zapping this hummingbird. Man, it's pretty raw. You got a lot of people coming through. I've never seen so much art in my entire life.
These are big, powerful portraits that I had in my head. It's my subconscious. Whoa.
Skateboard, rides his bike.
He's been to like 16 states, 9 music festivals, a couple theme parks.
Dude.
What?
My lucky card.
What?
Invented in one day. That was graffiti before someone decided I'm gonna take the letters away and just put a portrait there.
This whole place has been built out of these like prefab shipping containers.
Good morning, Sunny Isles Beach. I'm gonna go on a mission to find...
Jacuzzi.
Here we go.
Yo, what's up? We're about to go back down to Wynwood, check out some more of the art, meet some more cool people. Come with us and check it out.
You can just hold it like
Yo,
that.
Yo, so I'm
right?
Here with Richie Brogan.
Hey, what's up?
Down here in Miami. What are we making?
We're gonna make some video blogs for Richie Brogan.
Dude, you're so good with the succinct. You're getting good at that.
Am I?
Yeah, well, cause.
Hi, this is Richie Brogan. Entrepreneurs, if you wanna start a service business,
standing up against a mural, one of, what do you say, thousands?
Wait. Now this dude's painting on his Range Rover. Wait. Stop.
What is Art Basel? Okay, what is Art Basel to you?
So my understanding of Art Basel is it actually started off at the Convention Center over there in Miami, right? But because like local artists, the mural artists, they was actually trying to do their thing, and they was like, well, you know, why we can't get accepted in? So they actually created their own.
That's interesting. It sounds like what you're saying is that Art Basel began as like an insider-only kind of gallery experience,
exactly.
But then they didn't realize that that was gonna ignite the street art that was already present in Miami.
Exactly.
Yeah. You can't stop it.
It's good. You couldn't stop it. Where's that, man? I am moving art, man. You know who we are. Get ready. Hey.
This is a two-bedroom apartment in a high-rise condo.
You can see the ocean.
See you later.